Do this healing, driving out, do it here. Do you know where it is? It's here, but it's not where. It's not in this building. Where is it? It's outside. It's always completely and utterly outside. It's out here. It's out here. It's out on the streets. We want to see these healings, yes? We want to see these miracles of the Spirit. We want to know that the authority behind the words that we proclaim happen out there with healing, yes? Well, who's going to join me outside now? Come on. Being deadly serious. It's out here. Keep walking. It's out here. It is not in there. If you want to see this stuff, if you want to be filled with the Spirit of God, you do that in there, but you bring it out here for the other 5 and 6.5 days of the week. It's out here we do it, church, don't we? It's no good being stuck in there. It's not going to do anything. When it says in here, don't take an extra tunic, don't take the extra, it says bring out God's provision. You've come out with nothing on now because you've got nothing to come out with. But that's the point. You don't come out pre-prepared. You come out prepared in the relationship you have with God and in the power and the authority of His Spirit. And when we're going to go and pray on these doors, we're not just praying. We're bringing the kingdom to them. No, get this. We're bringing the kingdom to them. Yeah? The kingdom. We're bringing the kingdom of God to these doors. We're bringing, when it says about leaving your greeting in that passage, it's talking about bringing peace to them. Peace. Well, we're bringing the kingdom. When you stand up at that door, you're not just praying. You're saying the kingdom of God is here. And they need to hear it. They need to see it and they need to experience it. They don't do that unless God's people, us, get out there and do it. You've gone out in God's authority, not in your own. So when you're walking out in God's authority, when you're approaching that door, don't be cowardly. Go, do you know something? For love of God and because God loves you, I'm bringing to you the kingdom. If it's not accepted, you don't shake the dust off as such and say, we'll forget you. But what you say is, you say, okay, bad experience there, might be a good experience at the next one. So you don't let one experience taint the next door you come to. Continue to believe that God has given you the authority to actually heal people. And I mean really heal them. Driving out demons. Oh, well, that was a subtle amen. We don't like the idea of demons, but unfortunately they exist. Okay? And they exist and they want to undermine everything. So do I hear an amen when we're saying healing of people of demons? Amen. Amen. Right, it's not in there. It's out here. Cold? Good. Because you're not meant to bring an extra tunic. You're meant to do kingdom business. I mean, you're going to go in pairs. Some of us do it alone. I know there's some people here that do it every Saturday in Greenford. They don't hide. Bless them. But when we realise we are not just praying, we're actually not just bringing a little bit of a gospel that's a little bit quiet and a little bit shyful, but we're actually bringing the kingdom, the realm of God to somebody's front door or somebody's life. Let's acknowledge that, shall we? Yeah? Okay. You'll be really pleased. You can't go back in. Yeah, you can go. Now, You think it's cold. Imagine how cold it is for those that are spiritually dead and don't know who Jesus is. My glasses do eventually clear.